find variable humidity and wind speed along the bully's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account.